Well, I am extremely pleased that Tara Chand Dhoundiyal received this prestigious award of IRRI Outstanding Administrative Support for 2010. TC, and this is the way we call him, actually started his career in IRRI in the CG system for a very long time. He started in IRRI in 1989 and then left IRRI in around 2004 to join ICRAF until 2008, and then established a personal business after that for a few years, and then he decided to come back to IRRI and join us in 2008 as the administrative officer in our IRRI, in our STRASA Delhi office. TC, when he came to the office, actually that is the start of the project, and there are so many things to be arranged, the staff to be trained, and things to be put in place. What was the experience TC brought to us, and then he was challenges multiple tasks, he was able to really help us set the scene for the project at the beginning, working closely with Dr. Umesh Singh, who's the coordinator of the project for South Asia. He was asked to do so many things, taking over the administration of human resources, financial relations, coordination of networks with partners, liaison with the officials in ICR and other government officials and other institutions, including universities, state governments, and so on. And beyond that, he also extended his skills in helping us coordinating the other aspects of the project, particularly the seed network, seed production, with including private companies and so on. He handled all these issues with a tremendous amount of patience and skills, and also helped a lot in training new people who came to the office. TC also have a very pleasant personality for those who has worked with him, actually. Always, you can never forget him once you see him. And I have never seen any of our colleagues who has visited in the office, either from IRRI or from outside, and let he always mention and admire the help and the kind of relation and support he found from TC. TC, you have been a great asset to STRASA since you joined us. You helped us set the scene for the project and establish a very good and strong network with our partners in India. Particularly, I can't forget to mention that all our teams in India really talk very high on the way you handle issues related to them and your sensitivity to their needs, funding, transfer, travel arrangements, and so on. One of the special characteristics of TC is his enormous patience and skill in handling special events, particularly our meetings of STRASA and visits to our sites. We normally have very large meetings involving so many people from different countries. And in the last 3 years, I have been closely involved in this meeting, and I have never seen any serious problems in the coordination of these meetings throughout these 3 years. This has been a great asset to us. On behalf of the STRASA Group, I'd like to congratulate you on this prestigious award. I'd like also to wish you great success in the future and more awards to come. I would like also to congratulate you on your recent achievements of completing your MBA in agriculture management.